Hi guys, Omar here with the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus, and today I'm going to be showing you something which I like to call advanced copy and paste. Before I forget, subscribe and also hit the bell icon to be notified of any new videos that I post. So essentially we all know that you can double tap on a word and it will essentially highlight everything in that word. You can use the copy and paste function, which is fine. Now sometimes you may want to copy a certain part of the word, and it doesn't mean that you have to copy all of it, but then what will happen is you have to grab this little teardrop thing there. So you'll maybe, I don't know, highlight all of the word, you'll grab this teardrop thing, and then sometimes it's not as sort of easy as that, and then you have to fumble around with it and it's really annoying. One of the things that you can do is on a keyboard, you obviously have this sort of layout. You can go into this button here, which will show you some advanced options on the side here. If you go into this three little dots there, you can enable text editing. So if you go there, now if you wanna, well now what this will do is, this is like the advanced sort of features of copy and paste, and this will sort of make things a lot easier for you. So for example, you can tap left and right, up and down to go up and down in like a line, a paragraph, and then you can go left and right within a word. And what you can do, you can also select all, obviously you can do that as well, or you can just select a little bit of the actual word itself, and you can essentially hit the select button. You can move your cursor over, so if I wanted to copy two G's there, then you hit the copy button and then you can navigate to wherever you want to be. For example, this is, if I want to go to the end of the sentence, I hit paste and job done. And then obviously you can hit the X, go back to your normal keyboard, and that's how you make copy and pasting easier. Thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you in the next one.